Hello friends. Welcome my YouTube channel. Today I show how to import and use Swatches palette in Adobe Photoshop. First you go to Window menu and active Swatches panel. Then go to Swatches properties and click Import Swatches. You can download this Swatches pack from the description link. Okay friends. Thanks for watching Multimedia Guider YouTube channel and don't forget subscribe my channel.